Hello everybody, my name is The Black Jim. Welcome back to another episode of Captive Minecraft 3. This episode, I think we're gonna do some of them clay things. We gotta get some clay. We gotta get some monuments going on, because we don't have... We probably have about half the monuments, I wanna say. But we don't have a lot of monuments. We don't have that many. So we gotta do some. Let's go see what we can do. I just saw a bunch of zombies and creepers this way. Hello. Oh, hey there, buddy. How you doing? Doing good? Oh snap! Don't blow that up. I'm really stupid, aren't I? Lots of zombies though. I can kill them. So that's something. That's something I can do. All right. Oh, what's this? Hey there, buddy. How you doing today? You got yourself a bow? That's cool. That's really cool. I'm proud of you, man. I am proud of you. All right. Well, you know what we can do? We can try and power this up, because it's so close. It's really so close. Oh, it's just one little notch away. Okay, get it? Notch, you. Notch. Okay. Speaking of Notch, Notch actually left Mojang. And Microsoft bought Mojang. So that's something that happened. So I don't really know what else to say. I honestly don't know what to think. At first I was like freaking out, because I was like, oh no, Microsoft's buying Mojang. It's probably going to be bad. But you know, then I thought about it, and I was like, no, you know what, I don't think Microsoft is stupid. They wouldn't screw something up like Minecraft. Wow, I can't even, wow, excuse me, oh gosh, oh my, whoa, okay, well, that was something. That's a thing. That is definitely, without a doubt, a thing. Well, that was interesting. I just want to get some prismarine crystals, and I just want to go on with my life. That's all I want to do. Are the prismarine crystals in my inventory? I don't see the prismarine crystals. Ugh. Prismarine crystals. I don't need 6 pieces of cobblestone. Get out of here. Okay. There's so many, like, skeletons and stuff. I'm scared. I'm scared, guys. I don't want guardians to spawn. Last time guardians spawned. We're just trying to get the, trying to put the generator online. That's all we're trying to do. We're just simple people, just trying to get some generators online. These monsters obviously aren't fans of that, and that's stupid. They're stupid. They are so stupid. Alright, I have an air pocket there. I forgot about that. Okay, last time guardians spawned down here, and I don't know how, because there's like no spawner. So let's just hope that doesn't happen again. Got lots of arrows though, so that's cool. It's pretty cool. Gotta say. Alright, they're not firing upon me anymore. So, that's something, I guess. Alright, so we gotta get some more prismarine crystals. Look how fast I'm moving. I love Depth Strider. Look how fast I'm moving underwater. It's insane. 9 pieces. I think that should be enough for, like, one last notch. Get it? Notch. Yeah, anyways, what I was talking about. Yeah, Notch. Microsoft bought Mojang. And then Notch left Mojang. Notch hasn't been working on Minecraft for a while now. So I don't think it's gonna be that big of a deal. Like, it won't really affect Minecraft in any way. Like, I like Notch. That kind of sounds like I was hating on Notch. I don't hate Notch at all. He made this amazing game. It's just that he hasn't been working on it for, like, the past 2 years, I think, honestly. Because he stopped working on it, like, a while ago when it started getting, like, really, really popular. Which, yeah, I don't know. So that's something. But yeah, Microsoft's buying it. At first I was worried because, like, oh no, they're gonna screw this up. You know, I don't think Microsoft's stupid. They're probably gonna do pretty good. It's just, one thing I'm worried about is I'm worried that they might try to, oh, there they are, audience, hello. Okay, I have enough stupid, don't hit me, it's not nice. Hitting people isn't nice, seriously. Stop hitting people. It's not cool. Don't hit me with an arrow either. But yeah, the one thing I'm kind of worried about is that, oh crap. The one thing I'm kind of worried about is that, what if, like, oh, clouds are on. What if Microsoft starts, like, pushing Xbox updates instead of PC updates first? But, wait, where is it? But, you know, I don't think they'll do that. I don't think they'll do that, because they're not stupid. And plus, Minecraft is on PlayStation now, so I think it's kind of funny how they own it, and then, like, the biggest game that they own, it's on one of their competitors. That's kind of funny. But I don't think they'll screw it up. I think they have, like, a little bit of respect for Minecraft, at least. They don't just see it as something to get money off of, because they bought it for, like, $2 billion. So I think they're not going to screw it up. So, yeah. Can't really blame Mojang for turning it down. I mean, come on, $2.5 billion? That's insane. Minecraft is insane. Like, this thing got so big, Minecraft. So insane. Anyways, let's just put this in here. What? Excuse me, sir. I'm going to have to ask you to not do that. Don't do that, please. Oh. I do it. I did it. I hear noises. Creepy noises. Kind of enchanting noises. Oh, cool. Hey, now this guardian is going to ruin the moment. Oh, this is really cool. Dude, this is really cool. This is so cool. So did I get anything? That is really cool. What? Oh, this, what is this? Oh, I've seen this in some Let's Plays. It's the Staff of Atlantis. Oh, nice. Sharp. Okay, then, does this degrade? What? Well, we powered up Atlantis, guys, so that's something that we did. Sharpness X? Whoa, Luck of the Sea, I have no idea how that works. I'm assuming this thing won't break. Hey, we gotta go back down to this place. I wanna try it out on somebody. I gotta try it out on somebody. First of all, let me put these amazing golden boots on. I actually got those golden boots from, oh crap, okay. I actually got these golden boots from a skeleton. Like, it was, I just killed a skeleton and I picked it up, so that was kind of cool. I really shouldn't wear this diving helmet when I don't need to. It's already almost broken. Those are extremely awesome helmets right there, and I don't want to lose them. I want to try out the Staff of Atlantis, though. So we gotta do that. Let's eat some bread first. Hey, who's breaking down a door? It's weird. Well, both of these chests are, like... Oh, snap. Oh, yeah, now I can try it out. Hey there, buddy. Hey there. Oh, my gosh. Yes. Yes. And it doesn't degrade. Oh, okay, snap. It doesn't degrade either. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, screw this thing. Who needs this thing? Who needs this thing? Who needs ice? Who needs ice? Oh, my gosh. It doesn't degrade either. This is perfect. Like, this is actually perfect. Oh, my gosh. That's awesome. Let me get this egg. That is amazing. Okay, no chickens. There's been no chickens from those eggs in like 15 years. Not 15 years, but you know what I mean. All right, let's go. We gotta put some junk in a chest. Oh my gosh. I guess this is the most powerful thing ever. Like, it's good because now I never have to use stupid, any other thing now. So that's cool. That's really cool. All right. Alright, we're gonna look through some stuff. Don't need this. 12 bones. 21 arrows, that's a good amount of arrows. I could use, like, an infinity. I need like, an infinity bow. I need to enchant a bow with infinity. But I don't have that yet. Excuse me, creepers. Excuse me. You're a creeper taking damage. Well, then. Oh, that's so cool. It was, like, really cool when it was getting powered on. It was seriously, like, really cool. Like, it had, like, the cool, like, enchanting, like, mysterious music. And then the lights turning on. It was really cool. I can't believe they did that. This map is so cool. This map is the best thing ever. They said that Farlanders. I still don't know if it's one person or if it's a group of people. Like, the name sounds like a group of person, group of people, a group of person. But somebody told me, and I don't know, somebody didn't tell me, but I saw online that it's one person. But I mean, I don't know. The Farlanders sounds like a group. I don't know. But either way. Even if it's a group, this is still, like, so impressive. And they, I'm just gonna say the Farlanders, because I don't know if it's one person or they. The Farlanders said that Captain Minecraft 4 is gonna be scaled back a little bit, because this took so long. They want to go back to, like, a simple map, which I can't really blame them. But this map, man, it's so ambitious, and I think it lives up to it. Like, seriously, it's so good. Okay, blocks didn't, the zombies want to get to the, They want to get to the... Oh, this is so good! The Trident of Atlantis! Oh my gosh, guys! This is the best thing ever! It's even better than my ice sword. Look at this crap. I don't have to worry about anything! Nothing! Oh my gosh, 30 pieces of rotten flesh. Wow. Wow, this is so good. Okay, we can't spend the whole episode just marveling at the Trident of Atlantis. As much as I'd like to do that, we gotta do some clay things. We gotta look for some clay. So, where would clay be? If I was clay, where would I hide? That's not how you search for clay. Don't search for clay that way, because that's not how it works. But, I mean, okay, well, what I mean is, I don't mean clay as in, like, the actual block. I mean the dyes. I mean, there's clay everywhere. I know where clay is. Oh my gosh, guys, this is so good. It's so good. But, I don't mean actual clay. I mean stuff to dye clay with. Dye clay with, like, flowers or lapis. I mean, I have lapis, but stuff like that dyes clay. So, hey, I'm wondering, I have cactus green. That's the last one I got. I got the cactus green. I remember that. Here, let's go up to what is it? Stupid. Going up to Lone Island. I don't even know why I said stupid. All right, we gotta go up to Lone Island. I'm wondering, how do you make lime? Lime doesn't come from a flower, right? I'm assuming, what I'm guessing is, I'm just gonna guess this right now. Is it mixing cactus green and bone meal? I mean, that would kind of make sense. Mixing cactus green and bone meal, it would kind of make sense. So let's go back down. Man, I'm just so happy. We've gotten really far in this map. It may have taken longer than other people's Let's Plays, because I know I was looking at another Let's Play that was only on like episode 10, and he already had the Trident of Atlantis. I don't know what his monuments were, because I mean, I guess. But the thing is, you don't have to do everything in order. Like you could do everything like there's no set order. Like you could have, if I wanted to, I probably could have done the Core of Atlantis in like the first five episodes, because all it takes is Prismarine crystals. The thing is, I thought it was broken though, because like for a while it was stuck at the halfway point, and whenever I put the Prismarine crystals in it, nothing would happen. It just randomly decided to start working again, which I'm happy about. Like somebody told me that it's not necessary, and I technically it is. I guess technically it isn't, but I'm so glad I did this because I got the Trident of Atlantis. It's so good. I'm so glad I did it. Oh my gosh. I'm glad. I'm happy he didn't spoil the he didn't spoil the item though. He just said you get an item. So legitimately, thank you for not spoiling the item, because this was actually a huge surprise. Oh man, I didn't know it was good, because he just said it was a light show and an item. And thank you for not spoiling, like legitimately, because. Oh man, it's so cool seeing this thing. Even if you did say the Trident of Atlantis, I wouldn't assume it had sharpness X. Oh my gosh, what's Luck of the Sea again? Isn't that like a fishing thing? If so, why does a fishing thing have like, on a weapon? I don't know, man, but it's just cool. Is it like technically a fishing rod? No, it isn't. Smite X. That's how we got so much rotten flesh, because when you kill them, it gives. No, wait, never mind. Oh yeah, never, because looting four. Okay, looting four. Smite X just makes it you kill like zombies faster. Okay. I need to stop just talking. We need to do some things. So where would okay? What was my plan? I was gonna attempt to get lime dye by combining cactus green and bone meal. That's just a guess. I have no idea if it will work, but it kind of makes sense if you think about it. So let's see if Minecraft agrees that it makes sense. Okay, I really need to put some stuff in chests. Let me go up to the Core of Atlantis. This checkpoints are so good. This map would be so annoying without checkpoints. Captain Minecraft 2 had no checkpoints, and it was kind of like this map would be like impossible if you had to go up every single time. Like seriously, it would take so long. I'm really happy they did it. Okay, we need to put some stuff in chests, such as regular iron boots. No one cares about. Well, actually, I might need those. So, oh my gosh, the heck, Billy! Oh, Billy, 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 Billy. Okay, Billy, calm down. I'm just gonna kill you. It's no biggie. It's no biggie. It's no biggie. It's no biggie. Okay. It's no biggie, Billy. I have no idea how the heck that happened, though. Oh, that's a thing that happened. I'm gonna need to get that Ender Eye. So yeah, I'm killing Billy now because I need his Ender Eyes. Sorry, Billy, but I mean it's kind of necessary. Like, no offense. Don't blow up the checkpoint. If you blow up the checkpoint, I don't know what will happen, and I don't want to know, because if it stops me from using it, rage, rage. Okay. Anyways, did he drop the Ender Eye? I can't tell. That's gold. That's gunpowder. Okay, I don't know how all these monsters are suddenly coming in here. Oh gosh, that's a guardian. Okay, no biggie. Well, two Ender. Oh, because I got looting. That's why. Yes. Two. All right. We have enough Ender Eyes for the portal now. Now we just need blaze powder and stuff. All right. Let's see how effective this is against other animals. Okay. It's not as effective as ice. I think I know why. The reason it killed the zombies so fast is because of. Oh, it had smite, and it had smite, so that it specifically is more powerful against zombies, and spiders, I think, I'm not sure, but on non-zombie things like Endermen and creepers, I think it will take a couple hits. So I don't know which is better. I think ice. I don't know, man. I don't know. I wish it would tell me how much attack damage this was. I don't know. I'll have to see. Well, I'm assuming this is probably just a regular item. They probably just reskin like a regular item. Because it's using a resource pack, so I'm wondering if I take the resource pack off, this will probably be like a regular item. Because I don't think this texture is in the game. I'm assuming that if it's sharpness 10 on a regular item, then wouldn't it just be 10? It would be sharpness 10, because it just multiplies it by 10, and then it would be 10. So I think that would be it. I'm not sure, though. I'm assuming it would be sharpness 10. This is sharpness 11. I feel like that would be. I feel like they put it made 11 on purpose because of the Trident of Atlantis. I don't know. Either way, let's just do some things without creepers annoying us. What is this thing? You guys? Okay, that was just a guardian. You guys still know what this thing is? I have no idea what this thing is, and it's weird. All right. Anyways, we gotta go back down and try our bone meal experiment. So yeah, flint. All right, cool. Let's go back down. So yeah, don't really need prismarine crystals anymore. Glad that's out of the way. Oh my gosh. Hey, die. Die. Okay. Well, he still died in two hits. Oh my gosh, guys, look at this crap. Look at this crap. Look at this crap. I don't even care that there's monsters down here now because look how much rotten flesh I have. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. Okay. It's no biggie. Except for the fact that he just escaped. Crap. Sorry. Stupid. Everything's going wrong in this. This farm. This farm is a failure. It's the biggest failure. There's a zombie over there. Come on, chicken. Just come on. Come on, chicken, please. Chicken, please. What do you like again? You like seeds, right? One of those seed people. You know what, dude? I give up. Just chill down here. I'll get your eggs. I'll get a baby chicken again. Oh, I accidentally hit it with the Trident of Atlantis. I'm so stupid. This farm is a failure. I mean, I don't even know if it's the shape of the farm. I think it's the way I get out. It's the way I get out because... it's the way I get out because... You know what I need to do? I need to do the thing. Somebody told me if you have a cobblestone wall and you put a carpet on it, you can jump over the wall, but the animals can't. I should do that. But things, I don't have lots of wool, except for string. I can make wool. I just don't know how much string I would need or how much I have compared to how much I have. Anyways, let's go check this out. Yeah, there we go. All right, please work. I need some lime. I need some lime in my life. I'm a genius, guys. I'm legitimately proud. I seriously did not look that up, and I am legitimately proud of thinking of that. Like, seriously, I am legitimately happy about thinking of that. I'm happy, guys. That's so cool. All right, I'm so happy. I thought of that. I didn't look it up or anything. I thought of that. I'm proud of myself, guys. Always be proud of yourself. Oh man, that's cool. I'm so happy. Now I need some like clay. I wasted all my clay on the black stained clay. And there isn't even a black stained clay monument for whatever reason. So that was something. I know there is a lime one. I saw a lime one. I specifically saw a lime one. So I know there's that. Okay. What we need to do is we need to get some clay. So where would clay be? Where would some clay be? Well, I know there's a... Stop making noises. Just stop. Stop making noises, you know? Sometimes you just gotta stop making noises. Alright. Lots of clay here. Not too many monsters. Where'd all the monsters go? Oh, there's a witch up there. That's fun. Isn't that just what you always wanted, guys? Alright. Here we go. First of all, I need to be able to pick this up. So we need 8 pieces of this wonderful gray material. And we'll be on our merry way. So die. Okay, it takes 2 hits. Never mind. So it's the same as ice. Ice is the sword. Okay, smite works against the skeletons, I think. Because it's undead, right? It means it's, like, undead. Smite is, like, against the undead. So, I mean, skeletons are technically undead. So, that works. Alright, we gotta get some clay. Oh, I see iron behind there, but who cares about iron? I have so much iron. Am I supposed to be still excited by iron? Because I'm not. So, is that what you wanted, Farlanders? Oh, gosh, we got some lag. Oh, gosh, okay. V-Sync? Nope. Maybe it's just this corner. It might just be this corner. That's my theory. I don't know why it would do that, but... Yeah, this map is laggy. This map is laggy, I'm not gonna lie. It is very laggy. I think it might just be this corner, though. Yeah, it is. It's only when I'm facing this direction. Eh. Why would it do that? Okay. It's better. Okay. So, yeah, it's just weird. There's, like, certain areas of this map that just do that for, like, no reason whatsoever. It doesn't make much sense. I probably shouldn't have done that because... Then I could have, like, now I have to throw something else away, like the bone meal. Alright. There has to be some more clay down here. This is, like, the clay mine. This is the clay mine. I wasted a bunch of clay on the black stained clay, which I'm kind of worried about. Because now where else would I get my clay? I mean, I'm sure there's clay, like, everywhere. But, you know. Why is it so dark all of a sudden? Seriously, it's so dark. Oh, because I don't have my diving helmet on. I should probably put that on. Might be a good idea. And it's like so dark. I'm like, well, why is it so dark? Well, I don't need it. I don't want it to take any more damage than it has to, because I mean, I have three of them, but you know, still, the first one is already pretty damaged. Well, I don't see any more of that wonderful gray substance, so I'm going to have to look somewhere else, I guess. I got five pieces of it, which isn't what I need. I need eight. You only use three, but you need eight to craft it, which is kind of interesting. Okay, there's one up there. Need all the pieces we can get. This was my clay farm, but like it's not even effective anymore. Now I'm sad. Getting witch. I don't want you throwing potions at me or anything like that. How? Oh, you're doing the healing potion thing? I see how it is. Okay, now you're dead. Now you can't do anything. Ha ha ha. Okay, we just gotta go up here and do some things. Oh, hey there, buddy. Oh no! Now how am I gonna do this? All right, just do this. Do something like this. Do something like that. Something like that. Gotta make ourselves a wall. Wow, really? Come on, how am I? Stop it! Oh my gosh, this is so annoying. I hate this. Ah. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Just wasted an arrow. Okay. All right. All right. We're doing good. We're doing good. Can you jump? Can you jump? Okay, thank you. Okay, it's so laggy. I don't know why it's so laggy. It's just the map. Like, it seriously is the map. Nothing else lags in anything else. Okay. Stop doing this, please. Just give me the clay. It's probably only one piece of clay, too. This is totally worth it. Just give me the stupid clay. So many. Okay, I got three pieces of clay, guys. I didn't even get the fourth piece. Did I get the fourth piece? Give me the fourth piece. Let me get on with my life. Oh my gosh, this is unplayable. This is unplayable. This is unplayable. Come on. It's better now? Okay, it's better now. Thank you. Well, I think one of the pieces dropped down here. I'm tired of those stupid skeletons. It's not fun when skeletons. Oh, there we go, lagging. This is frustrating. This is really frustrating. This is my one big issue with the map. This crap happens all the time. Now I'm getting legitimately mad because I can't do anything about it. Now they're down here. Now I can't do anything because it's laggy. And let me see how long I've been recording. Okay, 22 minutes. So we still can do some things. We have to do some things. 22 minutes is not a great time. Can you just? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. We gotta. First of all, we gotta. Okay, get up here. Okay, it's not laggy anymore. It's only laggy down here. Never mind, I take that back. Okay, it's all good. I really don't want to have to restart the game. I'm tired of restarting the game. I'm seriously tired of restarting the game. It's just. Bleh. Nope, never mind. I might have to restart the game. Well. VSync doesn't do crap. I know VSync is supposed to, like, stabilize the FPS, but, you know, apparently it doesn't feel like doing that. Okay, this is so frustrating! It's so frustrating, seriously. I don't even know what to say. I mean, okay. I kind of feel like ending the episode because I don't feel like restarting the whole recording and everything. But it's only been 22 minutes. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? No, this is a good quality video right here. I probably, you know what? I'm just gonna end it now. I mean, it's kind of short, but I don't want to deal with this crap. And we still did we did you know, we did the freaking generator. Actually, let me just see if I just restart the recording. Let me see if that'll work. Nope, that does not work at all. It's the game. Yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. I don't really feel like restarting the game, so yeah. We'll do the lime clay thing next episode. We still made some progress. I'm still really proud of myself at how I figured out the lime thing. Like, I'm still really proud of myself. We did the generator. But yeah, that's pretty much it. It's gonna end it because of lag. Stupid lag. That's pretty much it. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye! Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. Yes. Okay. That was silence for no reason whatsoever. Oh gosh, do you have like an iron sword or something? What the heck? I mean, it's probably just hard to see in the light, but okay.